Hello friends, as part of strengthening foundational literacy, we move ahead with the next module dealing with usage of mine, your and yours. It's not always necessary that we buy ready-made TLMs for use. We are now going to use low-cost material, teaching learning materials done with simple waste paper, wedding invitations and such other low cost material. These are puppets handmade by the teacher with just any sort of material available for the teacher. Let us see how such material could be used for dealing with this topic, usage of my, mine, your and yours. Kavya and Karishma are good friends. They are going to Kavya's grandmother's house. They are taking many things with them.
I'm taking my friend to my grandma's house. I have my dresses in this blue bag. These clothes are mine. These things are mine. I will put my things in this pink bag.
At grandma's house. Welcome, dear children. Arrange all your things in this room and come down for lunch.
Karishma, you may keep your dresses in this cupboard. I will keep my things in this shelf here. Okay, so this cupboard is mine and that cupboard is yours. Thank you, Kavya. They went downstairs for lunch. Lunch table. Wow, Pati, you have cooked my favorite dishes. These are my favorite dishes too.
I know your favorite dishes, children. I wanted to make sure you enjoy your stay here. After lunch, I have a surprise for you.
I love surprises. Tell me what it is, Pati. Please.
I love your way of begging, please. But if I tell you now, it won't be a surprise, isn't it? After lunch. Look. All these things are yours, Kavya. Do you remember any of them?
Wow! Look at these cute things! Kavya? Yours? They are so cute. This is my skirt and blouse. Amma had told me how you stitched it for me, Pati. This is my first comb. Appa had bought it from Mumbai for me. What about this? Are they yours too, Kavya? I bet Pati made them for you.
They are mine. Amma made them for me, Karishma. Oh, I thought all these things of mine were lost. So sweet of my Pati to have kept them safe. My party is the best in the world.
Yes, Kavya. Your grandmother is a wonderful person indeed.
They hugged Grandma.